Good morning, everyone. Today, I am visiting Nilakanth Mahadev Temple, which is one of the most sacred and holiest places in Rishikesh. Nilakanth Mahadev Temple is a Hindu temple dedicated to Nilakanth, an aspect of Lord Shiva, and is a popular Hindu pilgrimage site. The temple is about 32 kilometers from Rishikesh in the Pauri Gadwal district of Uttarakhand. Lord Shiva consumed the poison during Amrit Manthan and held in his throat. His throat turned into blue, hence called Nilakanth, meaning blue throat. After which he came to Rishikesh and meditated for 7,000 years. Hence this place is considered extremely sacred among Hindu pilgrims. Mahashivaratri is the most prominent festival celebrated in the temple, and many devotees flock to the temple during the festival. Tera Manzil Temple or Timbakeshwar Temple is established by Adi Shankaracharya in 9th century AD. Paramarth Niketan is situated in the lap of the lush Himalayas, along the banks of Gangas. The ashram was founded in 1942 by Pujya Swami Sukhdev Nandaji Maharaj. Pujya Swami Ji Chidanand Saraswati Maharaj is the president and spiritual head of Paramarth Niketan. For the last 25 years, Sadhvi Bhagavati Saraswati lives and teaches at the Paramarth Niketan Ashram. Paramarth Niketan includes daily yoga, specializing in vinyasa yoga, general hatha yoga, and yoga nidra. As the largest ashram in Rishikesh with over 1,000 rooms, Paramarth Niketan provides a clean, pure and sacred atmosphere, as well as abundant beautiful gardens to thousands of pilgrims who come from across the planet. Triveni Ghat is situated in Rishikesh, Uttarakhand. It is the biggest and most famous ghat in Rishikesh at the banks of River Ganges.
It is not allowing us to go there at all. Nahi, aap jahan baithe wahan pe chalke bhi
jao. Triveni Ghat remains overcrowded with devotees to take ritual baths to get cleansed from their sins. The famous Ganga Aarti is performed during sunset to the chants of Vedic hymns.
अपने अपने स्थान पर खड़े होकर मैं भाव से गंगे मैया की आरती उतारे।